This morning, state troopers in Delaware are investigating a bus crash. The chartered school bus was hit last night by a tractor trailer. Police say the truck driver ran a red light. About 40 students were on board. They're members of Phi Sigma Sigma sorority from the University of Delaware. The women were on their way to a party. At least 9 went to the hospital, but none of the injuries are life-threatening.